What do you do when you combine two Twitch streamers and one YouTuber and give them an access code to Minecraft Dungeons Beta? Hours and hours of hacking and slashing through hordes of zombies, skeletons, and spiders. Along the way, taking the first steps to stand up against the Arch-Illager and his evil empire, who apparently have some self-esteem issues. So join us as Nacht Flame, Megangel, and Whisperfire as we spend an entire afternoon exploring every level that is open and power level our way to attempt them at the hardest difficulty. Do we prevail in victory, or do we perish in a humiliating party wipe? Doesn't matter, we're just here for the loot. This is Minecraft Dungeons Beta. And apparently you can double up on TNT or get a full pack of dogs. Did we figure out how to break it already?
Oh, boy.
Ooh, I got a lot of stuff.
Yep, so do I. Oh, that was a lot more inventory than I thought, too.
Ooh.
Let's see, what enchants? Leeching. Oh. I think I'm going to try leeching.
Snowball. My enemies are stunned every 2 seconds. Or every 5 seconds right now.
Oh, you got Snowball?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Kind of like playing the lottery. Kind of hope it gets some better armor. Pumpkin Pastures, default 4, 5. Are you nuts?
Yeah, we're up to power 4 and 5 now.
I say Pumpkin Pastures with to see if we can get the artifacts. But I do want to try at least 5.
Yeah.
I hear you.
Yeah, better rewards and such.
Yeah.
All that. So. Okay. Starting.
Okay. So is this Pumpkin Pastures 5?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Plus, I play, or I watch a lot of videos, or read a lot of stories where the main characters are doing
Is he wearing like a necklace? Kind of trying to conserve my arrows. Okay, back up. Ooh. Doggo, no! Creepers.
Good to know.
Whoa.
Poor doggo.
Oh, you jerk face. Oh, man.
Where are you? Oh, you got a fair ways away.
There was
a evoker down here that was summoning up pillars and occasionally summoning up exploding pillars.
Oh no. You went down.
Yeah.
I'm down again.
Die.
Death runs. Hey, you're the one that wanted to go on the higher difficulty, man. There we go.
Yeah, and I got
you lives left.
Tried to revive both of you.
Hold on a second. Somehow.
Oh, I got set all the way back to the start. Oh, chicken jockey. I'm coming up to you guys.
I suggest we try advancing slowly. It's the best way to manage everything.
Advance together?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I think so. I think that's probably going to be the better idea here. Especially, look out, those will explode. Those explode. There's an evoker somewhere summoning up those dang pillars.
Not anymore. Now there's another. Whoa. There you are. Whoa!
Got him.
That creeper, big.
Yeah. Ooh.
Okay, this seems to be a lot better now that we're all together.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it is.
However, I think we forgot the that one place.
Yeah, there's a couple of things. Looks like back this way that we can get to still.
Yeah.
Do you have a doggo, Mega?
Yeah.
Join the wolf pack.
Nah. I got it from the wandering trader, or no, I think I actually got it from the chest at the end of last thing.
Huh.
So I'm pretty happy about that.
And you guys split.
Yeah, just looking to see if there was anything up there.
Honestly, I kind of want to see if we can max out our level, do some power leveling.
What are you?
Enchanted Vindicator, he's got double damage.
Oh, Enchanted Vindicator. I'm glad I have the thing that makes them stun.
Mm-hmm. Yes. What is that ability called?
Snowball.
Snowball.
Fire arrows equipped.
Hit the wrong button.
Might want to heal up there with not getting grabbed the food. There's food here too, by the way. Oh, you're good now. Never mind.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I healed up using my potion.
Okay.
My bum is on fire.
Oh, can't come that way. Go that way. Come down that, back down that way. What?
Have some knocking out or stunning.
That was kind of funny. One of my brothers walked up and looked at what I was doing and said, "That's not Minecraft." I'm like, "Yes, but it's Minecraft Dungeons." Everybody around here is so used to looking over my shoulder and seeing some, you know, actual Minecraft going that kind of shocks them all when I'm not, when it's not normal Minecraft that it's on my screen.
Yeah.
That's actually kind of funny. Was there anything important down below?
Nah.
Oh, goodness.
Okay.
Ooh. Oh, goodness.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
That is a large pile of enemies up on top of that hilltop.
Where's TNT when you need it? And I hit the wrong button and went to the menu screen.
Yeah, I've been doing that.
Oh, dang it. I'm down. Up here on the hilltop with all the enemies.
I don't know how to get to you.
Yeah.
I just clicked up here and my guy started running up the hill, so.
Taking a risk. Yay. So you actually glitched on the map?
Nope.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Trying to get out so I can come to the rescue, but...
Ouch.
That hurt. Oof.
Okay. Where'd it put us back to?
At the bottom of the hill.
Yep.
It's the invokers. Maybe if I go around.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got him.
Flanked him.
Oh my goodness.
Breathe.
Okay, what's down here?
This is that one spot.
Okay.
Is this like the same bridge from earlier, but we're seeing it from a different angle?
Yep. It seems kind of like it, yeah. Which means right now over here. And we got a chest.
Yay.
I got a bunch of emeralds out of it. Yay!
I'm trying to get the...
I picked up a strength potion.
They took me down again. Nice use of the horn.
Yeah. I love this thing.
Might want to heal.
I gotta back up. My controller is shaking. It's not a good
poison
feeling.
Cloud. Have one arrow left.
Supplies.
Yay.
Ah.
Okay,
Let's go loop the left there real quick.
Yeah.
Should we get all that area cleared out? Yeah, these swiftness boots ain't so great.
Really?
Yeah, no. Not unless you try to run away.
I don't know what that horn item is, but it's really good. A wind horn.
Yeah, the wind horn?
Yeah.
That's what you keep using to blasting all the enemies away from you.
Yes.
Yeah.
I've had it. I got that, like, that was one of the first artifacts I got. So it's got a rating of 4, and I still kept it.
Uh-oh.
What are you doing? Arena? This is interesting.
Okay. Yeah, this is, we've done this part before too.
Well, I think it's because we are doing it on just a harder difficulty.
Yeah.
Mm. So it feels like you're doing it all over again, brand new.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, the lever.
I'll go get the other one. Oh goodness.
I wouldn't do that.
Yay, poison clouds. Okay, I take it back. Boots are kind of useful. got me away from that horde of illagers that came after me all of a sudden, so. Fly chest.
Woo.
Everybody can click on the supply chest, so.
Woot.
Oof. Oh boy.
Pillar.
Out.
Doggo! No! He was my doggo!
Oh goodness, watch out for that enchanter guy or whatever he is that's throwing up those pillars.
Yeah,
I am, it's a boss.
Oh. That's unfortunate. This music, though.
Yes!
Right?
Wait a minute, since when did those things go... all around.
Oh, I'm down, I'm down.
Last chance. Game over next time all players fall. Oh no.
Game over, oh, man. Game over.
Oh, crud. I immediately go down again. Oh, don't go down trying to get me up. Just get that over. Oh, goodness.
Yo, get over here.
Oh, now. Freaking exploding thing, man.
Oh, my.
Oh, sh.
No, I said don't go down trying to get me back up.
I didn't feed the
that's
little
it.
Guys.
Woohoo! Wow. That is. And okay. You wanted to do the higher difficulty than recommended? Man.
Oh, yeah. That's.
Hashtag blame the gamble.
Fun. That's part of the fun.
I think I'm in the market for changing my armor. I'm not too big of a fan of this flame trail.
Ooh, I have it this time.
Yeah.
I'm excited.
Wait for it.
Let's get back with Nacht.
Yeah.
I just took a slightly different route around is all.
Oh.
If you guys would have kept on, I would have met back up with you over here.
Okay. Whoops.
Ooh, healer guy. Get him down.
Ooh, this bow.
Sorry, I kind of went off on my own.
That's okay. That's okay. We got you.
Mm-hmm.
Caught back up.
Plus, I didn't really take any damage there. Even though I had a lot of enemies.
Hmm.
Nothing special here.
Mm-mm.
All right. This is actually a really fun little game, though.
Yeah, it is.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely, definitely feel good about the money I spent on it already.
Yeah.
And you spent 30 on it?
Yep. Yeah, I got the hero's pass.
What do you get in that?
I don't remember right off the top of my head. It unlocks a couple of extra things, though.
Okay.
Just, I think it's just some extra skins, player skins. And a pet, I want to say.
And a what?
A pet, I want to say.
Ooh.
Some sort, but I don't remember what.
Ow, ow, ow. Nice.
Nice.
Who needs the apple?
Not me.
Okay.
Well, I hear someone behind us. Oh, no, that's just smoke particle effect. Never mind.
Yeah. Ooh, creepers.
Yeah, who do you think I was shooting at from way back over there?
I don't know. Zombies?
Horrible.
Ooh, enchanted skeleton.
I see him. He's down.
Going after the vindicator. Your poor dog.
Mine or
yours? Yeah.
Out of arrows. Only got the enchanted creeper. Double damage, enchanted creeper.
Whew.
That's just rude.
Did he? Oh.
He's not blown up and he's not dead either.
Ow.
Working on it.
Oh, big ol' enchanted skelly with fast attack.
I need food.
Take the food. I wanted my arrows.
Sorry.
Somebody snacked my arrows.
I think you snagged my bread, so thank you for letting me use.
Okay.
I did not grab your arrows, though.
Sorry. Yeah.
I think it was Whisper.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah. Yep.
Oh, boy.
Oh, yeah, this dude. Poof.
Wow. You went down fast.
Mm-hmm. Whee!
Now it's open the drawbridge. I got the left lever. It's already done. Mega, go get the bread.
Okay.
I need you need it more than I do.
Oh,
it was already gone.
Sorry.
Oh, Whisper must have ate it.
Yeah. Sorry.
Supply chest. I'm grabbing my arrows.
I'll grab mine.
Grab your tea, your bread too, man.
Yeah, and there's two loaves.
Grab all the bread. You're the only one down on health.
But the bread heals 100% of health over 30 seconds.
Ah.
So regardless of how many I grab, it'll always heal me to 100%.
Okay.
Watch out. Get back, get back.
Yeah. Pillar.
Thank you.
Nether.
You might not want to use your arrows right now. You're kind of trapped.
Yeah, I saw that after the fact.
Just saying.
sparkly chest up in that corner. Oh, no, it's a treasure pig. Treasure pig.
Hey. Got him.
Yay! This bow is awesome.
We both have it. I threw mine. Get back.
I saw.
Yeah.
Bad spot, probably, but oh well.
No, it looked effective.
This probably would be a good spot to throw yours. Good throw.
If only all the enemies hadn't just slightly edged out of the area of effect after I threw it. Would have been even better.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh boy. That's a lot of stuff. I would recommend getting away from there right now.
Rawr.
Oh, enchanted evoker.
I've been flanking him.
I'm down. Thank you.
I'm backing up. Ooh, got a radiant shot.
We almost got him.
Are you hearing this cult music?
We got him.
Hey. Ooh.
Oh, wow, that was intense.
Yeah, it was.
That was a tense
fight. Hey, Dr. Derp.
Huh?
Oh.
Hey, Dr. Derp.
Carbine suck. There's a lot of people who get the beta are able to gift beta to other people, which is kind of nice. And sorry, I was in a little bit of a big fight there, so forgive me for not seeing the chat there. But yeah. Nacht Flame actually gave it to us. You might want to heal up there, Nacht. If able.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, they, people are able to gift betas, yeah. That's how I was able to get it. Oh, this is going to be good for health.
Yeah.
Remember to kill the local farm animals, too. They're worth food occasionally.
Oh, boy, this is a lot.
Oh, monkeys. Yes, it is.
Okay. Apple here for whoever's hungry.
I'm good.
I'm not going to gift yet, just because I don't know much on it yet. I want to be able to. I know of one person that I might do it, but anyways. But yeah, there's that. They're trapped. So yeah, this is quite a bit of fun, and I actually do enjoy it quite a bit.
Yeah, this is.
Yes, level up.
This is fun.
And I will say that the beta, I believe, is not as good as the final game, obviously. Not because. And I don't know if they'll give the people who get baked at the actual game. I think you still have to buy it.
Yeah.
Hmm. Now,
yeah, you still need to spend money on it.
Don't pick it up.
Oh, I can do that.
Whisper.
Huh?
I said don't pick up the food if you don't need health.
Yeah. Yeah, if we got big fights going on like that, we should avoid trying to pick up the food unless we're actually in need of hunger. Healing.
Okay.
Because then, if we need to, we can run back and grab it.
Yeah.
How long will it stay in the world? Will it despawn?
No clue.
Yep.
But okay. if we don't need it, why grab it?
Let's clear. Make sure the area is clear first before we ring that bell.
Yeah.
Chest.
Ooh.
I got a few emeralds out of it.
And a saddle brew. I got a saddle brew, so I don't know if other people did too, but that'll be good for the boss. It will be good.
Sure.
All right, are you ready then?
Anything over there? Nope. Went right off the map. Hang on. I got teleported. I gotta come back to you guys.
Wait, where did you get teleported?
Well, I rolled off into the water, into an area that was not safe to roll off into. So it put me back to basically the zone entry here.
Okay, so are you ready then?
Yep, I'm back. I'm here. Okay.
So if I don't stat,
wait. Everybody make sure you're at full health.
I
use your potion if necessary.
I am basically at full.
Looks like you're actually down a little bit.
I probably am, but I want to save the potion for when I actually need to end the fight.
Okay. Well, as I say, we can hit it and let it cool down. That's what I just did.
Okay.
I'm just killing cooldown here.
I'll do the same then. But yeah, this game is actually quite interesting. I'm using a controller right now, as is Whisperfire. How is the using the keyboard mouse notch?
Just like playing old school Diablo 2.
Okay.
Just click to where I want to go, or just click down and hold and drag to constantly steer. Yeah.
Okay, I am.
Why do I have a
good
enemy marker?
If you guys want to hit the bell, go right ahead.
I'm ready.
I'm ready too. I'm just trying to figure out why I have an enemy health bar off on the right side of my screen here.
You have that
probably
too?
Probably a glitch. I don't have that.
I got it.
I can almost get the sword on it too and click on it, but
yeah.
All right, ready?
One.
Yep.
Got their cooldowns just reset and everything.
Yep.
Here we go.
Okay.
He says.
All right.
Ooh. And boop. Back up.
Apple over there for Nacht.
Yeah.
Got it.
And I fed you because it looked like you had less health.
Yep.
If I actually did a RPG type game, I would probably be a crowd control type person. Oh boy.
There's the boss.
And he's the evoker again.
Everybody keep an eye on your health. Remember to use your potion if needed.
Yep.
He's backed up in a tree.
He's down.
Awesome. Okay.
Yay.
So we go exit.
Victory.
All right.
The villagers of the pumpkin pastures go on to fight another day.
No, I don't think no, I do no. Because Nacht had the beta and he bought it. So I don't think we will. And if they do, I don't know how he'll get the money back.
Apparently, according to what I was reading about the beta, you do not get the game for free. You still have to buy it when it releases.